The crypto market has experienced rapid expansion in 2021. One factor contributing to this surge is the development of blockchain technology. Today, we will be introducing Hedera Hashgraph, a new blockchain technology that cannot be ignored. We'll be talking about what is Hedera Hashgraph, how does Hedera Hashgraph work, and much more, so you clearly don't want to miss out on this video. Hey guys, welcome back to Crypto Animations, the channel where we will explain to our viewers the different types of cryptocurrencies and everything new investors should know. In today's video, we will talk about what HBAR is, so be sure to be attentive, because you clearly don't want to miss out on an amazing opportunity to win a giveaway of a $25 crypto coin of your choice. Also, if you are new to the channel, be sure to subscribe to the channel and turn on post notifications by hitting the bell so you never miss any of our uploads. Now, with the intro out of the way, let's get into our topic for today. Hedera is a public distributed ledger for building and deploying decentralized applications and microservices. Hedera-powered apps can be built and run by anyone, from a single developer to a startup, a small corporation, or an enterprise company. Hashgraph is not a blockchain in the sense that it's built on a chain of blocks. It's best to imagine it as a graph, whereby the speed of verifying transactions increases as more transactions are added to the network. The company has raised a total of $125 million in funding from 7 rounds, and was funded by 19 investors, including Boeing Horizon X Ventures, Tata Communications, Black Tower Capital, Vestenwolf Alternatives, among others. The council of up to 39 prominent worldwide corporations governs their network. The council represents various industries with several well-known companies. With such a wide group of industry participants, Hedera Hashgraph can gain fresh viewpoints on industry difficulties. So far, Hedera Hashgraph Network's council members include Boeing, Google, Chainlink Labs, Deutsche Telekom, LG, Dentons, Nomura, and many other well-known companies. Hedera Hashgraph uses its unique DLT technology instead of a blockchain, which improves speed, cost, and scalability. Transactions in the Hedera network have a nominal fee of $0.0001 and reach finality in 3 to 5 seconds. Moreover, the network can handle up to 10,000 transactions per second, a considerable improvement compared to most popular blockchains. Hashgraph uses asynchronous Byzantine fault tolerance, or ABFT, as its consensus algorithm. ABFT is considered one of the most secure algorithms and is resistant to DDoS and Sybil attacks, significantly improving network security. Moreover, Hedera Hashgraph is fair because no leader, node, or miner has special privileges to determine the consensus timestamp. Rather, the consensus timestamps for transactions are calculated through an automated voting process, through which the nodes establish consensus democratically and collectively. HBAR was sold to investors through an ICO in August 2018. The cryptocurrency eventually hit the market with the Hedera mainnet in September 2019. It quickly fell from its ICO price of 12 cents and was worth less than 4 cents by the end of the first month. The rest of the year showed a similar downward trajectory, with HBAR steadily declining to 1 cent by the end of 2019. After a fairly stationary January 2020, a sudden surge in the middle of February took prices up to a peak of over 8 cents. However, this was short-lived as HBAR soon fell to a low of under 2 cents, following a crash of 46% on a single day in March. From there, prices recovered slightly, making some steady gains until reaching a high of 6 cents in August. The trend then reversed as HBAR dropped back to 3 cents in September. It was still trading at this level by the end of the year. The rally got started almost immediately in 2021 as HBAR surged above 12 cents for the first time in January before pulling back to 8 cents at the end of the month. February was taken up by another surge followed by a pullback at the end of the month. This time, prices reached a high above 16 cents and then returned to 11 cents. February was also the month that the market cap of Hedera Hashgraph surpassed $1 billion for the first time. Price growth became much steeper in March as HBAR soared to its all-time high of 46 cents, at which point the Hedera Hashgraph market cap was over $3 billion. This was followed by a 39% pullback and a couple of attempts to rally, which didn't have the momentum to break HBAR's previous high. April and May were more bearish, with a sudden 36% crash in May taking prices as low as 15 cents. HBAR's price history can be analyzed with many of the same techniques as stock market analysis. Technical analysis involves using various indicators while studying price charts to make sense of previous price movements. With HBAR, as with many other tradable assets, large price swings are often accompanied by spikes in trading volume, as a large number of users buy or sell their coins on exchanges. Fundamental analysis looks at the finances and activities of a company, as well as the state of the wider market and economy. Hedera Hashgraph raised $100 million in its ICO and is governed by leading organizations such as Google, IBM, Boeing, EDF, and University College London. This could be a good sign of the project's fundamentals. Broader market trends have also played a role in HBAR's price history. Its surge at the start of 2021 wasn't unique, and the entire crypto market pumped around this time. Bitcoin was in the midst of a major bull run then, and with such strong market dominance, any significant price movement for Bitcoin often impacts other cryptocurrencies. HBAR's huge single-day drop in March 2020 came as economies and borders were closing down around the world in response to the COVID-19 pandemic. This was felt by the whole cryptocurrency sector and the entire stock market, which experienced the biggest single-day crash since 1987. HBAR's sudden crash in May 2021 was also market-wide, affecting every major cryptocurrency. Various contributing factors have been suggested, including comments from Elon Musk, a crackdown by Chinese authorities, liquidations, and a healthy market correction. The overall price trend of HBAR tends to follow what's known as a boom and bust cycle. This is a pattern in which a period of growing excitement leads to a surge in price before doubt and disillusionment set in and result in a crash. Various things can affect the price of HBAR, including project news and developments, the flow of assets on exchanges, public sentiment, and emerging trends in the broader cryptocurrency and global economies. HBAR has a capped max supply of $50 billion, making it a scarce asset like Bitcoin. Hedera's gradual distribution schedule, which will see only about a third of the max supply unlocked by 2025, should prevent the HBAR market from becoming overly diluted. If demand for the token grows faster than the supply, its price will rise. One source of demand for HBAR will be for securing the proof-of-stake network. Staking and proxy staking HBAR means earning a share of transaction fees, incentivizing more people to buy and stake HBAR. There will also be demand for HBAR from developers who require it to pay for network services such as making transactions, managing fungible and non-fungible tokens, and logging data. HBAR's functions will see increased demand as the ecosystem expands and Hedera Hashgraph achieves greater adoption and transaction volume. The price of HBAR could arise as the project develops and Hedera Hashgraph forms more partnerships and integrations. At the beginning of September 2021, the Hedera Hashgraph ecosystem announced an incentive package of 10 billion HBAR, 20% of the total token supply of the project, to develop the Hedera ecosystem. The incentive program for the ecosystem can be an essential driver to promote the development of Hedera Hashgraph. Hedera's ecosystem currently has over 60 initial ecosystem partners, but most organizations have a non-blockchain core business. As such, the project's potential will depend on whether these businesses can allocate resources to focus on developing the blockchain sector and when to bring these products to their customers. With many Layer 1 blockchains being released recently, competition for market share is inevitable. However, the enterprise segment still lacks many platforms to engage in this area. Therefore, Hedera will have the advantage of being a leader for future developments. The price of HBAR has seen a lot of change, going from lows of under a cent to highs of 46 cents. However, its price movements have rarely been smooth, as HBAR's volatility has led to surges and crashes throughout its history. Many different factors have played a role in determining the price of HBAR, including the number of developers on the network, demand for staking, and trends in the rest of the crypto market and wider economy. Its current valuation is derived from the balance of supply and demand in the markets and constantly changes. Well, guys, that's all we have for you today. What are your thoughts on the Hedera Hashgraph? Let us know in the comments section down below. If you guys like this video, then be sure to give this video a big thumbs up. Also, if you don't want to miss out on any new future videos, then be sure to click on the subscribe button and turn on the notification under this video so that you're notified the next time we upload a video on the latest cryptocurrency news. Thanks for watching. We hope you have a great day today. And as always, we'll see you in the next video.